Wow. I'm doing that all today. Wow. Wow. Fade to the, come on. Fade to the corner.
Drive, he can pass, he can shoot from deep, he can put it on your head.
He's an assassin. He can take over a game in a lot of different ways.
Defensively is where I've been most proud. He's actually taken it upon himself to take the matchups versus, you know, the other guys in our league and even outside the league that are the best player or the best guard on each team. He's way above his years.
If I didn't think one word for Keyonte, it'd be elite. That's everything. It's from his work ethic. It's from his preparation. It's from obviously what he can do on the floor. But I think one of the things that separates him is the way he is off the court too, and the way he engages with people, and the way he sees things. He's got a really special perspective on the game, on life. And I think he's got all those intangibles that make him really good here right now, but he'll be really good down the road.
Coming here just preparing more for college. I knew, you know, everybody here, you know, they're the best of the best at their sport. I just know coming here I was gonna get better each and every day.
How do you take this, the camera on you all day long?
I'm used to it after a while.
It's like you gotta be good.
Be yourself.
Be yourself. All right, go ahead.
He's a fantastic young man, you know, personality that you're drawn to. Wants to be prepared for the next level, but at the same time wants to do things the right way.
I'll take care and I will see you more.
Keyonte's been amazing. I mean, when you come here for 1 year and you've had some other guys who have been here for years before, you're just a piece of the puzzle now. I mean, you have to sacrifice some things for the betterment of the team.
We are here to do the broadcast. I'm trying to work for Slam. I'm trying to make some big. I love coming here.
Before, you know, where he was, you're keyed on him, so he had to do everything, right? Now he can rest a little bit, and he can let Jairus go, he can let Jet go, he can let Eric go, and Jaden, and, you know, he can take a little bit of a break, and then when it's time for him to wake up again, he can go right at you.
So take the next couple minutes to talk in your pods, and then we will share out, okay? Sound good? All right.
Okay, so
see what I'm saying?
Go get some work in.
Yes.
And
wow.
Just wow.
Wow, they doing all that.
So what time you want to slide?
Because it ends at like 1.
But let's go at like, yeah. Let's go at like 10:30 and be like, Trey, we're going for an hour, so we there at 11:30.
I went to that.
See what I'm saying?
Right now.
Yeah, bro.
Yo.
It's 10:30,
hey,
nephew.
Hey, we can slide at like 10:30, 10:45.
Hey, kid, you want to the slide thing this morning?
Hey, look at
right here.
Look at right there.
Uh-huh.
You know, we locked in. Locked in.
Man, how they mobile? We not. How y'all mobile? We not.
Dang. They give them good luxury.
Hey, we gotta be mobile too then.
I lost my protein bar, bro. This is wild. Bro, I need that. That was essential for the
I'm gonna get you right, though. He's gonna give you a pack of Skittles.
But I don't want those Skittles, bro. I wanna shoot the corner. I wanna shoot the tray ball.
Shoot the corner.
Bro, we this way, bro. We this way, fool. We front row with it? I gotta just shoot with the laces untied, bruh. Oh, my protein bar is right here. Oh my gosh.
Well, we finna get some middies up, call it a day, fool. Hitting the ball. Hitting their ball. Shot you there. Get walk. Hey, what this for? This y'all set up? What this is?
They're gonna do like Monday Night Football type.
What that mean?
With all the like strobe lights and just like kind of hero shots.
With the jerseys on there or something?
Yeah.
Oh, we got a photo shoot? Crispy, yeah, that boy Brisby. Head to toe, I'm gleaming. Yeah, I know they can't miss me. See a boy a mile away, my kicks is really hitting. Looking like that meme, then them boys really spitting. I just put an ISO logo on a damn sweater vest. I got little money watching power, give us our respect. Damn, I be so fresh, and them boys be so clean too. All right, all eyes right here.
It's pretty cool to see, you know, us make history and have four people from the same school going down in one spot and showing off our talents. So, you know, just being a part of that history, you know, it's a blessing for all of us.
That's hard.
Low guy comes to hold and we play, the ball cannot get passed in this area, understood?
Yes, sir.
Jet, okay, now listen, we're going to play 2-3.
If that's not out there, then boom, I'm hitting Coy.
Yep, you're hitting Coy.
Hear me?
Okay. Yep, you're correct. Here we go.
Many people say I play like Bradley Beal, so I've been watching him for like almost 2 years now. I tried to take a little bit of Jrue Holiday on the defensive end, how he stays active on that day with his hands.
What you on that side? On his head. Yeah, too far. That's side. I got fake shooter right here.
You know, my favorite player, Russell Westbrook, just how he gets downhill, how he plays. You know, he plays angry. So besides the jump shot, though.
No settle. Good shot, Walt. Remember how I would go get a layup? Like, I can literally do that every time I'm going to. Right, like right now. But like, I don't, you know what I'm saying? I'm trying to. Ready!
When I was back at home, I used to play the piano. Just give me something to do, take my mind off basketball, you know, because it's always basketball, basketball, basketball. So I just try to take my mind, relax. So piano was just that type of thing.
There was some debate earlier about who the best dancer on the squad is. Where do you stand on this? Who do you think is the best dancer on the squad?
I definitely feel like the Florida boys got it. They like to dance, Eric and Jet, they love doing that, but I feel like I'm top three for sure. But Eric and Jet, they got the dance so far. Eric, you know, he's hard-headed at times, but he's able to listen and learn, not just from the coaches, but from us, because he knows, you know, we want the best for him. You know, we always going to be on his side. We got Jet, he's a good listener. I think the greatest quality about him is he's a good person. He just treats everybody the same. He doesn't think he's higher than anybody, lower than anybody, especially since his dad was in the league. You know, you wouldn't think that his dad was in the league just because of his last name. He feel like he's a regular kid like us. And then you got Walt. You know, he's a good guy. Like I said, he treats everybody with respect. He'll do anything for anybody. He'll give up himself for others. He's selfless. These guys gonna be lifetime friends for sure. Just because, you know, going here, we've been through adversity. We've been able to get through it, especially since we all we got. So I feel like, you know, my relationship with everybody on this team is really strong.
It takes a special kid to be here. And, you know, Keyonte has come in from day one and been very humble. He's immersed himself into the culture here and with his teammates. And he's been such a successful player in his career. He's gotten all the accolades. But for him coming to try to win a national championship and be a part of something special was, you know, it says a lot about him to make those sacrifices for your senior year.
You know, being at the top, I got to work on little things to stay sharp, just keep me there. So being here, you know, playing with a lot of guys, like I said, like-minded, like me, and, you know, just being able, you know, to lead those type of guys and also be able to listen, you know, because listening is a real skill. Overall, it's just preparing me, you know, really good.
He's more than just the assassin that we thought we were going to get. He's definitely that, but at the same time, we've just added every other aspect to it. And even though he's been here a short time, he's had a big impact on our program.
Hey, yeah, I'll go 3 for 5 with my left, though, for real, though.
I'm going 3 for 5,
though. All right. Watch. I'll start on the make, for sure.
This is the last one.
No!